Good morning, dear students and parents. Today I want to welcome you all in this online teaching program. So I'm going to teach second class. My subject is EVS and block 1. And before going to start, I would like to request all the parents, please do not tell the answer to your word. Let them give their own answer so that they can enhance their thinking skill. Okay, students, where do you live?
Okay.
You live at home? Yes. And have you ever seen the animals? You might have seen dogs, cats, some have seen fish also. So what is my aim? My aim is to classify animals that live in land and those live in water. So this is our aim today. हम क्या करने जा रहे हैं, हम उन एनिमल्स को क्लासिफाई करेंगे. कुछ एनिमल्स हमारे लैंड पे रहते हैं, जमीन पे रहते हैं, कुछ एनिमल्स ऐसे होते हैं जो वाटर में भी रहते हैं. सो व्हाट आर द की वर्ड्स ऑफ टुडेज एलपी. सो दीज आर द की वर्ड्स. लैंड, वी ऑल आर लिविंग ऑन लैंड. वाटर एंड द थर्ड इज गिल्स. गिल्स इज अ बॉडी पार्ट ऑफ फिश. For action part. In action part, we will do an activity. In this activity, what will you do? I will show one picture of some animals. What will you do with that pictures? You will short out the pictures that you think belongs together, that look similar, means as you wish. Okay, and parents, please pause the video and group the animals picture in two groups, group 1 and group 2, and student will short the pictures on their own as they. Yes, student, now look at this picture. These are the pictures of some animals. You can see the picture of cat, duck, and so many pictures are given here. You can see this picture and you will short out them in group 1 or 2 according to your wish. So student, you might have made your groups. You have, how did you make your groups? I think so you have made your groups which belong together. Some are having four legs, some are having two legs, some having, they have the tails, and some are pet animals, some are wild animals. You might have made your group like this only. Yes, now student, you will take out your half blue and half green A4 sheet. You will label it as land and water. The blue A4 sheet, you will write land, and on green A4 sheet, you will write. So student, you must have classified the animals at the land and water. Cow, dog, lion, snake, horse, they are living on land. And the animals which are living on in water, fish, dolphin, whale, you must have seen them that they are living in water only. So let's discuss about this activity. So which animals live on land? You can guess the answer. Yes, as we have written in this on the A4 sheet also. Cow, dog, lion, snake, horse, these animals are living on land. Which animals are living in water? Like fish. You might have seen fish. Fishes are living in water only. If you will take out them from the water, they will die. They cannot live without water. And dolphin and whale. Which of these animals live on both the places, land and water? Can you guess the answer? Yes, frog. Have you seen the frog? Frog को जानते हो ना, मेंढक होता है छोटा सा. जब रेनी सीजन होता है तब आता है ना, वो वाटर में भी रहता है और वो लैंड पे भी रहता है. Now students, why are land animals different from water animals? What do you think about it? Parents, please pause the video and let them give their answer. Yes, because they are living on different places. Land animals are living on land and water animals living on water. And my next question is, why do you think water animals have some similarities with each other? बेटा, जो animals water animals हैं उनमें आपस में कोई similarities है, कोई common चीज है? Like fish is also a water animal, whale is also a water animal, duck is also water animals, and dolphin is also living in water only. So what are the similarities? Yes, the water animals have some similarities, like they have scale on their bodies, So, and the second is they have gills. With the help of gills, they can easily breathe in the water also. Like हम हैं जैसे हम लैंड लैंड हम लैंड पे रहते हैं तो हम क्या पानी में जाके सांस ले सकते हैं? नहीं, हमें बहुत दिक्कत होती है क्योंकि पानी हमारे मुंह में चला जाता तो हम सांस नहीं ले पाते. बट जो फिश हैं और जो दूसरे वाटर एनिमल्स हैं दे हैव अ स्पेशल फीचर लाइक गिल्स, दे कैन इजीली ब्रीद इन वाटर. यस, नाउ माई नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज कैन दीज एनिमल्स लिव ऑन लैंड एंड कैन द लैंड एनिमल्स लिव इन वाटर? You can guess the answer. No, they cannot live because the animals which live on land, they have the body part, like they have the organ, they can breathe in air only, they have the lungs. And similarly, the animals which live in water, they have gills. So with the help of gills, they can easily take breathe in water, they cannot take breathe in air. Now my last question is, how the animals can live both land and water? Yes, think over this question and then try to give the answer. Yes, parents, please pause the video and try to take the answer of your word. Yes, yes, what can be the answer for this question? They have the special body features, they have special body parts to live both land and water. Like crocodile, frogs and ducks, they can live both water and land. When a frog is in water, they can take breath through their skin, and when they are on the land, they can take breath through their lungs. And the second special body feature is there that they have the webbed feet, and when they are in water, they can swim through their webbed feet, and when they are on the land, they can run and walk through their webbed feet. Yes, student, what have we learned in today's class? What was our aim? To classify animals that live in land and those live in water. So we are going to summarize this part. Summarization is land, water and both. Some animals live on land like cow, dog, lion, horse, hen and cat. And some are living on water, fish, dolphin, whale like. And some animals are also there who they can live both land and water like crocodile, duck and frog. And so now we are going to complete our S1. Open your S1, your worksheet, page number 9. At last, what is our HW? Our HW is collect the picture of three animals that can live on both land and water. You can stick these pictures if you are having, but now though you cannot collect the pictures. So what can you do? You can make a diagram like this Venn diagram. You can write the name of the animals of both, who they are living on both water and land also. And you can, if you can draw, your drawing is good, then you can draw the picture of the animals. So open your S1, chapter 1, page number 9. First question is, look at the picture, circle the animals that are in the wrong place. You have classified the pictures. You can easily do this question. And then B, then write W if it is a water animal and L if it is a land animal. My second question is, where do you think this animal lives? Why do you think this so? Who is it? It is a panda. You might have seen this in the pictures and in cartoons also, and you can think over the answer of this question. And next is, where does this animal live? Why do you think so? This is the picture of a penguin. So try to give the answer.